Hello friends, this is Dr. Rohit Gupta, author of revised and updated new edition of LS Keynote, Keynotes Advanced and Complete with 10 new updates, which is available at amazon.in. Today I am going to discuss on very important updates of this book, which are necessary to know for every student and beginners of homeopathy.
How to read LS Keynote. First, all these symptoms from top to bottom have been written according to their value in each remedy. So a student must read in its real form for understanding the drug picture of all remedies. For example, image of last second edition of original LS Keynote published during the lifetime of Dr. S. Allen in 1889 in USA. Second, a student should understand the sphere of action of the remedy and correlate it with drug pathogenesis themselves, like part or organ or system or side of the body, etc. You can see all arrangement of symptoms according to their priority in image of epocyanum, cannabinum. Clinical indication on top of the remedy, after the nervous system, part of it, then female reproductive organ, then respiratory system, then DD of remedies with comparison, and at the end, second prescription. Third, first line, bold, italic lines and relationship are very important part of all remedies in LS Keynote. A student must give them priority during reading. All these important part present with color presentation in this new edition of book. Fourth, observe all repeated symptoms, word and pathological terms like burning, sight, character of discharge, etc. These are also very important. For example, dropsy has repeated many times with similar pathology, hydrocephalus in epocyanum cannabinum. Fifth, all symptoms have been written in three type of grading, bold, italic and simple. So it must be read and understood carefully according to their grading. Grade 1 bold in red color, grade 2 italic in blue color, grade 3 simple or Roman in black color. 6. Never ignore one line symptoms remedies which have been written in bracket and relationship but not mentioned in original content of the remedies. In coffee cruda, exciting or bad news in gelsemium. And one rare remedy with their indication, senecio, on the bottom of the remedy. 7. Quotations of Hahnemann and other stalwart are purely based on their clinical experience and these are very useful in day-to-day clinical practice. These are the soul of the remedy. The whole remedy extracted in 1 to 2 lines by stalwart or father of homeopathy. 8. Read the remedy from index that have been given page numbers and compare all the symptoms word by word in all remedies where it is present in bracket. Athuja Sinopium with page number 13, 18, 21, 333 in index and the page number of Athuja is 21 but all these symptoms where there is present in bracket is also present in Athuja. 9. Relationship part of the remedy is for second prescription, so read and follow it carefully. In some pathological and constitutional cases, some remedy follow one after another with great result. 10. Constant comparison and revision of the materia medica is very necessary for practice single remedy as guided by S. Allen in his preface of first edition, so don't forget to follow. In phosphorus, young people who grow too rapidly are inclined to stoop. But in sulfur, Tuvok stooped. In phosphorus, reduced frigidity moves continually, cannot sit or stand still a moment. But in jankum, restless frigidity feet. In phosphorus, burning in spots along the spine between the scapula. In lachenanthes, edge of a piece of ice between the scapula. Now, how to use LS Keynote in clinical practice? A lot of pathophysiological indications which are sorted by all remedies and they are largely added in clinical indication. The symptoms that have been taken from the medicine which are necessary for the constitutional treatment with proper case taking according to Organon of Medicine 6th edition in red line prescribing symptoms. For easy searching of the remedy in case of second prescription, it have chart which are prepared from a relationship section of all remedies from Allen's keynote. There are many remedies which have single line symptoms but rarely used by physicians. All these rare medicines of keynote have been separated with their one line indication with reference at one place in this new edition. With word meaning dictionary. Some old and difficult medical terms are difficult to understand and find the meaning in today's medical dictionary, so I tried to solve this problem in this new edition. First time, various colors used to differentiate the different aspects of symptomatology in Materia Medica, like red for bold, blue for italic, and green for relationship and symptoms which are written in bracket so that reader get impact easily and feed in their mind. Selling graph from September 2018 to January 2019 of keynotes advance and complete.
Thank you for watching my video patiently. अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आए तो लाइक कीजिए और सब्सक्राइब कीजिए मेरे आने वाले और वीडियोज़ के लिए। धन्यवाद।